Hello, my name is David Suárez Suárez, and I am going to present my research plan. I am a student at the University of Salamanca, and I'm part of the PhD program on education in the Knowledge Society with the mentoring and supervision Juan Pablo Hernández Ramos. The title is Validation and Implementation of a Training Course on Digital Competence and Cybersecurity in the Future Teachers of the Autonomous Community of the Canary Island using the Escape Room Technique. Cybersecurity is the practice of protecting systems, networks, and software from digital attacks. To this end, education at all levels need to work on digital competence with an emphasis on this aspect. Cybersecurity is one of the aspects of teaching digital competence. It should be taught at a high priority in education. Along the same lines, the European Framework of Digital Competence of Teacher Insight in a series of level in digital competence. In particular, cybersecurity is one of the contents, specifically the Area 5 of digital competence, that teachers must dominate before the threat of hundreds of thousands of bad users of the internet. In this way, this study was born out of the need to protect all those users who make daily use of information and communication technologies. Furthermore, cybersecurity is a topical issue that puts the population at risk, and not only the so-called digital illiterate. The main objective of this research is to improve the competence of future teachers in digital competence and cybersecurity by improving digital skill in the frameworks of cybersecurity using the escape room technique. For this reason, the following hypothesis is presented. The training course of teaching digital competence and cybersecurity using the escape room technique that will be implemented with future primary education teachers in the autonomous community of the Canary Island using an open platform such as Google Classroom is very useful in promoting and improving the digital teaching and professional competence of these future teachers. In regards to methodology, a training course will be designed and validated on an open platform using the escape room technique, which will be done by future teachers in the autonomous community of the Canary Islands. Simultaneously, a second study will be carried out where the sample will be of an exploratory character with the participant of the course. The instrument to be used will be a questionnaire validated by University of León. In one of these studies on teaching digital competence and cybersecurity. As for the expected result, after the creation, validation, and implementation of a training course on cybersecurity and digital competence in teaching staff, it is intended that the result will be provide knowledge on cybersecurity, which could be a valid resource to improve this field of digital competence in higher education. Thank you very much for your attention. If you wish, you can contact me on my email. Thank you.